Datuk dengan jawatan kuasa YPJS Sarawak akan membuat program-program lah, program dari sekarang untuk mendera murid maklumat dan sebagainya kepada ahli-ahli masyarakat kita lah. Jadi now saya sudah serah kepada Yang Berhormat untuk memikul. Okay.
Okay. First of all, I would like to thank the state government for giving having a trust on me to take over from Datuk Nordin as the chairman of MCPF Sarawak branch. Sebagaimana kita ketahui bahawa yayasan ini adalah merupakan suatu yayasan pencegahan. So bukannya kita nak ambil tugas sebagai melaksanakan undang-undang.
Undang-undang bukan. Yeah, we cannot equate ourselves dengan the police.
No.
Police have different role.
They have different role. So our main role is mainly for awareness. And this awareness, I think we have to start from the young, okay? Especially the school children, up to the level of masyarakat. So we will focus on that. And I have discussed a few things, but number one, I think I would like to more focus this time on pelajar-pelajar yang bermasalah di sekolah-sekolah. We focus on that group students. And of course, we would like to focus on area perumahan lah, kawasan-kawasan perumahan. I think if every component of the public having working together, it is very important for crime prevention. We cannot leave it alone to the police only to handle this. Some of them are among the public. So we try to formulate programs to make sure that the public are involved in this prevention of crime in Kuching. Yeah. I would like to thank Datuk Nordin also for the past 3 years. I think for the past 3 years it's in good hand. I'm also happy that the funding is we have substantial amount of funding available, although we also have some funding from the state and also from the federal. So with all this funding, inshallah, we can able to organize all the programs for the benefits of the people. Thank you.
So before we I just want to tell you what I believe dalam usaha menangani jenayah sama adanya perkesan, tapi I personally believe that oleh kerana jenayah itu dilakukan oleh ahli-ahli masyarakat, so we have to go back to them in order to disseminate information, to make awareness program dan sebagainya. We always come back to them instead of just enforcing the law. That's why yayasan itu membantu enforcing the law agencies untuk memberi information. Jadi didikan untuk menangani jenayah, it has to start from the house, from own family. And I always believe that kalau a family dapat control yang pun children daripada melakukan jenayah, and that family will be a good family lah, good family. Tapi kalau more family like this do the same, like the whole community, the whole taman do the same, I think the whole taman be free of jenayah. Maybe not zero, but at least jenayahnya akan turun. So that concept from the family to the kampung or from taman can be applied to the big city, the town or the whole state. That's what I believe. Then we can give some impact. But that one need cooperation from everybody, every sector, everything. It cannot be just one NGOs or one agency sebagainya. Yeah? So you need everybody to keep cooperation. Start from home. Itu yang penting lah. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.